Yun yung Lord.
Yourself to become a better player. Good. If tinganay mo ang mindset, negative tayo ka, may mawalay mong dreams na maging pro badminton player.
For once,
dream ka din. Ako ko eh. Kapindi. But in its part, losing is an experience. It doesn't drag you down, pero ang nag-drag down sa mga is mong time. So yeah.
Thank you!
So hello guys! Nakita namin sa training. So let's
go.
Hi,
bro.
Hey.
Oh,
hi, man.
So let's ask him. But as an Iron Man,
no Iron Man.
As an Iron Man, what is competence?
Track and field. No.
See, track and
track field.
Track and
field. Okay.
Sige. Wait lang. What is competence in track and field? So, ano yung competence? Diba competence kaya yung being excellent in something that you do?
Yeah.
And what I do kay track and field? Being competent in track and field.
Huminga ka muna, Pat!
Wait na.
Huwag ka ba, no?
Kinaka-camera ba? Kailangan ng hard work and dedication. Diba, mag-train ka everyday, tapos earn pang akads. Yun, hard work and dedication. At saka kailangan, passionate ka yun.
Wow, dapat dedication daw!
So yun lang, kasi yun, no? Hard work, commitment, and may passion ka sa kung saan nalang mo para
core values.
Very competent.
Sana all, Iron Man. So, thank you, Pat!
So now, nakita namin si Jael at si Kay na training. So,
let's go!
Hi, Jael! Hi, Kay! Musta?
Ako sa training.
Wala ka.
Kapoy kayo.
And, yeah.
Apa lang. So, now may question. Ano na? Ano motivation
niyo?
Training,
you know?
Mahirap din
kayo sa
training.
Ano motivation niyo? Motivation ako is...
Sorry. Because...
My family, my future, friends, mom.
And also for me, being kay Jael, my family, my motivation. Kasi they work hard for me to provide a education. My family is my motivation.
Matutunan doon ay dapat may motivation ka and you should be dedicated to someone or sa loved one niyo, sa family niyo.
And nahihirapan din sila. So, laban lang tayo guys.
Ha? Laban lang tayo.
So, that sums up our vlog for today. And bye!
Good night! Thank you for watching!